The Greedy Hippo. Once upon a time, there lived a greedy hippo. Hippo always used to eat a lot, and he ate the foods of other animals also. One day, after a hearty breakfast, the hippo went to have a bath in a pool. He took his swimming tube, but he was so fat that it got stuck in the pool. All the other animals who lived nearby rushed to pull Hippo out. The animals tried hard and finally succeeded. The hippo did not thank the animals. Instead, he ran away and again ate up all their food. So, the animals decided to teach the hippo a lesson. One day, the animals baked a bread with soap filled in it. The hippo came and ate the bread. The hippo went to bed at night. Soon, he felt some trouble in his stomach. When he got to know that the animals tricked him, he packed his bags and left the jungle with the fishy bubbles. Thereafter, all the animals were very happy.